So we should be. Oh, no, 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 no. Woo, that was close. I almost pushed that Tesla to Kingdom Come. Look at them all. Isn't that something? Yeah. And we are ready to go again. Yeah, there's definitely a difference between those two. No doubt that there is a major difference between those two trams. I also have no idea what the speed is that we're supposed to go here, to be honest. Start over. Let's do, why not? Let's do the whole interactive tutorials. Yeah, we saw nothing. Basics. Why not? Basics. I'm Andy, your virtual driving instructor. Yay. Are you ready to drive a real 40-tonner on the tracks of the Austrian capital, I guess? Great. Now let's get started. First, we'll start with Vienna's new generation of trams, the Flexity. Your new workplace. There's a lot of levers and switches. Yeah, yeah. Before we go to the basics. Let's look at the dashboard. Large in the middle touchscreen, you find the taco, which shows how fast you are going driving. To its left and right are the views from the outside cameras. The left camera is hidden when you exceed a certain speed limit. These two cameras serve as mirrors to monitor the tram from the outside. You can do more things with the screen, but you can take a time to look over it later. Before we drive anywhere, we need to connect the tram to the power grip next to the dashboard, blah, blah, blah. Yeah. Oh, the touchscreen is working. Ooh. How lovely. Okay, pantograph all the way up. Accelerate to 30 clicks. That was easy. when you accelerate or brake, you need to take care not to do so. So, what? When you accelerate or brake, you need to take care not to do so too quickly or shaky. Oh, otherwise people will get thrown around in the tram and be injured. Mm-hmm. Yeah, those are the rearview mirrors. Didn't like that. Yeah. Hey, Sego. Joshua, this is Tram Sim. Hey, Petty. How are you doing? would have thought it's so easy to drive a tram? All right, that's done. New mission, tram signals is unlocked and playable now. It's funny, I never did the tutorials before, so that's actually interesting. I'm gonna turn that off for a moment so you can see all the signs. We'll start with the most important signal, the tram signal. You might have seen these before. They are traffic lights for trams. The dots show if and when the tram can go, and you usually find them at intersections. That's this one here. Three horizontal dots indicate all vehicles must stop, like a red traffic light. Two dots in the middle means you are clear to proceed straight ahead. If the dots make a diagonal left or right, it means you are free to proceed left or right. That was not very difficult. There are also combinations of several signals in one. For example, two dots in the middle, one on the right. That means simply means you are proceed straight and right ahead. That's easy too. If you encounter an intersection without any of these lights, then you take your cue from the normal traffic light. Seeing as we are at a switch, I'll explain the signal showing the bar on top right. That's the directional signal which shows information about the switch ahead of you. Switches are pretty easy to understand. There's usually just two directions in which you proceed, either straight or turn. That's exactly what the signal shows. The switch is either set left, in our case, means you proceed ahead, or set right, allowing you to turn right. We want the left setting, so everything is fine. The two other signals are the horizontal bar and a triangle. The horizontal bar indicates that you may not get too close to the switch if the tram ahead of you is crossing it. The triangle has a special meaning, which is important because you need to be sure that the switch can't be changed remotely. To the right, you can see many signals around the traffic light. Another tram signal is the distance signal. When the A on it lights up, it's telling you that you will be free to drive in a few seconds. You can cancel the door release so normal passengers can board or alight. Easy. Huh? So we can go straight or right. That was easy. Oh boy. Now we're approaching the U-strap. A special part of the network because it runs underground, so it has its own signaling system. The section where you learn all about the main signals you should know, so watch closely. Drive into the U-strap. at the end of the platform. It's an especially important stop exactly in front of the stop line, so the switch can properly detect your tram and set the direction, and you can receive the signal to proceed. That's good. The two white arrows above the red light indicate how the switch will set when the red light turns off. Unlike the other switch signals, it does not show the switch current direction. If you pass the signal, worst case, you can collide with another tram. Therefore, always stop before the stop point and only leave the station when the red signal turns off. Oh, okay. That's good to know. I had no idea. They do, yes, they do. And they also social distance somewhat. You may already notice the little green and yellow lights on the right. They aren't Christmas decorations somebody forgot to take down. They are driving signals you only find here in the use trap. The tunnel can get dark very quickly and visibility can become very poor, so these signals have been installed to indicate if the track section ahead of you is clear for you to proceed. The tunnel is divided into sections. The lights show if there are any vehicles in the next two sections ahead of you. If two green lights are on, these sections are clear and you can proceed at the speed limit. If one yellow light and one green light are lit, there's a vehicle in a section after the one ahead of you. Per regulations, you may only proceed at 30 kilometers per hour maximum and must drive by line of sight. Two yellow signals are lit. There's a vehicle in the next section and you may not exceed 15 kilometers. Drive by line of sight. Makes sense, doesn't it? Sure, it does. There's two green. Yeah, that is so funny. I had no idea. I mean, I kind of figured the green and yellow and yellow and yellow and green over green out, because that's kind of what you have in that's kind of what you have on normal railroads as well, right? At least in North America, the green over green, green over yellow. Now another important signal, the approach signal. Some traffic areas can be pretty difficult. Just now you are in a tight right-hand curve. You can't see much, but you don't know if there's another tram ahead of the curve. The approach signal shows what to expect at the next main signal. So basically, yeah, it's just four signal. For example, if you proceed toward an intersection at high speed, the traffic light may change earlier than anticipated. You won't have time to stop In cases like these, an approach signal installed at a good distance from the intersection would already show a stop signal, even though the traffic light, which comes after it, is still green. By the time the tram gets there, it will have turned red. So remember, if you see an approach signal, you can prepare properly for the next main. Those are the main signals you need to know to get started. Drive around a little, familiarize yourself with the signals. Now that you know what they mean and what to do, you should find driving even easier. That's true. Clear to proceed. Let's go. Hey, Robert. How are you doing? Matt got your sticker on the back of my phone. That's not a bad a bad place for it. What? There we go. I don't know why that doesn't want us to proceed there. Oh, nice, Robert. Happy anniversary. Yep. Off. No idea what that is all about, but that's okay. Yes. Timetable mode. Summer. Time settings 9:40. We're gonna be driving the ULF B. Route 1. In the rush hour. That sounds like fun. 8. 8. I don't know. Either or. Wagen Umlauf 1, timetable. Time options. Interesting. Prater, Stefan Fahringer, enter. Okay. Not continue. Okay, done. VA. Vorwärts Automatik Anfahrsperre allgemein Haltbremse. Press the ITCS device. Oh. Okay. Shield button. Uh-huh. Both arrow keys. Oh, okay. Stefan Fadinger, right? from Stefan Fadinger to... So... Rata. Eingabe. And now, I guess we're good to go. Hey, Joseph. Yeah, eh? Hey, Toxic Charger. It's going well. How are you?
Windenstraße.
Windenstraße, sagt er. Pretty loud tram though, eh? Oh boy, that was a terrible stop. No idea what button that could be. Let's see. I'm like, just pressing buttons like a madman. That's always good. Thanks, hon. Door release and door release. Ah, I see. Well, there you go. So in theory, if I click this one, we should be able to drive. Witchcraft.
Bitte seien Sie achtsam. Andere brauchen Ihren Sitzplatz vielleicht notwendiger.
Oh wow, that was right on the money.
Davidgasse. Umsteigen zu 7a.
Now it's red. Very red. All the red. Now apparently this game is also able to go in VR mode, which I think is going to be rather interesting.
Knöllgasse. Umsteigen zu 6 in Richtung Geiereckstraße.
You know what I just realized? We don't have a light on. What happened? Well, might as well open then again. Oh, Robert! I have had a thought about that. Yeah, it's funny that you say that, actually, because I was just thinking about getting back into it a little bit here the other day. Hello, Harry. How you doing? Noisy little train.
Umsteigen zu 6, 18 in Richtung Burggasse, Stadthalle 62 in Richtung Leinz 14a, Lokalbahn nach Baden, S-Bahn.
Wow. 10. Why do you think it's not that developed yet? Yeah, exactly. Remember your training for the tunnel, exactly. Hello, Harrison. I am doing excellent. Thanks for asking. How about yourself? Austria Zocker.
In Richtung Schlachthaus.
Aber die Ehre. Well, I mean, to be fair, there is only one line at the moment. But what more content do you want on a streetcar simulator? And not that I want to argue with you, but I'm serious. What more content do you expect in a streetcar simulator? No, not at all, Harry. I'm genuinely curious. That's why I'm asking. I mean, I have no problem either way with your opinion, obviously. But I'm genuinely curious what you think could be changed. That's why I'm asking. Because it's on top of the display. No. And as we learned, now we can't go because 3 horizontal. Well, more interaction. There can't be more interaction, really. That's all you do as a driver on an automated train. More weapon options would be good. Nice. Yeah, I can see that. I can definitely see your point on that. So what I would suggest, since you guys are asking, post-apocalypse, yeah, exactly. No, but all kidding aside, what I would suggest is we drive this line up and down one time in each direction. No, Harry, that's what I'm saying. I don't think you are rude. I was curious because I talk to the developers quite regularly, and if you guys have ideas, then I can forward said ideas to them. No, I don't think that was rude at all. As long as somebody states his opinion in a respectful manner, I have no problem with that at all. No, not at all. As I said, the only thing, and I mean that goes without saying, I feel is respect, right? RESPECTET. This is what it means to me. I like how the car is waiting, even though he technically has the right of way, until I'm stopped. I think I would do the same, to be honest, because you against the against 40 tons of train, usually doesn't end so well. Wow, I'm hitting those stop points like a champ. if I do say so myself. Which I do. Well, to be 100% honest with you, that is the reason why I play this game when new content was released. Oh, I guess the good man is waiting to cross the street and not for me to open the doors. Oh, 100%. Hey Alden, I am doing excellent, thanks for asking. How are you doing?
Platz. Umsteigen zu U2, U4, 4A.
I'm excellent. Thanks for asking. How are you? That's not what I wanted. Not a bad idea. At all, actually.
Hello.
a big fan, hey? You need armor 3 helo lessons. Oh? How so?
Burgring. Umsteigen zu 57A.
Yeah, you're not wrong. So far I have managed to be always within within one or two points of the stopping point, which is nice. No, it's Vienna.
Ring, Volkstheater. Umsteigen zu U3. 46, 49, 48a.
Hey, YouTube medical officer. You know. Doing what I can. Not to get any worse. Yes, sir, I am. No, I'm in Northern Alberta.
Richtung Dornbach.
In Poland? Gee, that's a difference. Yeah, exactly, Joseph. 100%. Hence the foot and some snow outside. But yeah, as I was saying, if you guys want to see some transport sim, transport fever 2, we can absolutely totally do that.
Schotten bringen. Umsteigen zu U2, U4, 31, 3A.
Yeah, the rearview mirrors are not really that great in terms of being updated.
To airport bus.
Welcome back, Jeremy. Welcome back, Era. Welcome back, everybody else who just came back. Plus, I just released a video for Into the Flames, too. A few minutes ago, anyway. Alright, Siko. Have a good one.
Schwedenplatz. Umsteigen zu U1, U4, 2, 2A.
Happy noodles. Yeah, Roblox is one of the games that you will see me never play. I am actually shocked that they have camel Yeah, there are certain games that I'm just drawing the line. Roblox is one of them. I really like the the buildings. It's just so different. Oh boy. Several thousand hours. YouTube medical. That's just the way it goes sometimes. Yep, daily.
Hintere Zollamtstraße. Umsteigen zu O. In Richtung Raxstraße.
There's a lot of people here, isn't there? Hey Luke, I'm doing excellent. How are you doing?
right about now. One soul, brother, to get up. No. One soul, brother.
Yeah. You're not wrong.
Löwengasse. Umsteigen zu 4A.
I know the way. I had the same problem. That's why I keep humming it. Ten points. Oh yeah. Yeah, YouTube lawyers, move along.
Straße. Umsteigen zu 80A.
Oh, this is this weird stop where you pretty much have to stop in the middle of the road. Shot that one. Thank you. Yeah, there is not many artists that I like that are more, I guess you could say contemporary. Fatboy Slim definitely is one that I do like though.
Wir sind am Ziel. Auf Wiedersehen.
Auf Wiedersehen. I haven't tried Force Bay yet. Phase 4 yet. Unfortunately. Hey, AB. So we could drive this around and around and around endlessly, but obviously, that's only so much fun. New game incoming is right. What if I start doing things I know I will regret? I will make my own way. I will not surrender. I will do my best until I get put on. So, let me quickly. Let me quickly switch games. And I will be back in about Yeah, I'm also gonna quickly have no, actually, because the stream is gonna be shorter, that's okay. Yeah. Let me switch games and I will be right back.
So I'll just make a nice clean